Indiana wants me, Lord, I can't go back there. Indiana wants me, Lord, I can't go back there. I wish I had you to talk to. If a man ever needed dying, he did. No one had a right to say what he said about you. And it's so cold and lonely here without you. Out there the laws are coming, I was getting so tired of running. Indiana wants me, Lord, I can't go back there. Indiana wants me, Lord, I can't go back there. I wish I had you to talk to. It hurts to see the man that I've become, and to know I'll never see the morning sunshine on the land. I'll never see your smiling face or touch your hand. If just once more I could see you, a home and our little baby. Indiana wants me, Lord, I can't go back there. Indiana wants me, Lord, I can't go back there. I wish I had you to talk to. I hope this letter finds its way to you. Forgive me, love, for the shame I've put you through and all the tears. Hang on, love, to the memories of those happy years. Red lights are flashing around me. Yeah, Lord, it looks like they found me. Indiana wants me, Lord, I can't go back there. Indiana wants me, Lord, I can't go back there. I wish I had you to talk to. I had you to talk to. Indiana wants me, Lord, I can't go back there. Indiana wants me, Lord, I can't go back there. Indiana wants me, Lord, I can't go back there. Indiana wants me, Lord, I can't go back there. I wish I had you. Hello, mates. It's your old pal, Sir Steve, here with another guitar tutorial. And today we're looking at a song by a Toronto-born singer here by the name of Ardeen Taylor. And the song is called Indiana Wants Me. Now, a lot of people may think he's a one-hit wonder. Maybe it's so that... Well, this tune was a huge hit for him, but he wrote a lot of songs for the Supremes, like Love Child and a couple of other tunes that you'd know for sure. Anyways, it was a big, big hit back in the 70s, and another one of those great campfire songs, quite easy to play. There's only, I believe, four or five chords here. There's a G, a C, D, E minor, F, and A minor. So that's probably six chords. Anyways, it's quite straightforward. Let's go through it quickly. And it basically has a same type of pattern. Once you learn the first few couple of verses, it's the same all the way through. So anyways, it starts off with a little intro where he's just humming. And it's G, C, D. And you do that twice. So you're going... Indiana wants me, Lord, I can't go back there. Indiana wants me, Lord, I can't go back there. I wish I had you to talk to. Now that part is very simple. It's just a the chords just start off in the verse is really what he's singing at the beginning, or the chorus, sorry. And it's just G, C, D. Indiana wants me, C, Lord, I can't go back there. G, 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 C, and D, E. And then there's a quick change from a C to a G to a D. So you're going, I wish I had you, G, C, D. And he pauses for a second, and then G, talk to. Then it goes into the verse. And from the G you go to an E minor. If a man ever needed him, and he did, no one had the right to say what he said about you. And it's so cold and lonely here without you. Out there the laws are coming, I'm getting so tired of running. And then back in the verse. So anyway, the chorus, sorry. So the verse goes, E minor, E, and A. If a man ever needed die, and he did. Then it goes to a G, C, and D again. It goes, no one had the right to say what he said about you. So it's, no one had the G, C, D. Then to an F. And it's so cold and lonely here to a C without you. Then an A minor. Out there the laws are coming. D or a D7, whichever you want, doesn't matter. I've been just getting so tired of running. And back to the chorus of Indiana wants me. Lord, I can't go back there. And does that again. Then it goes back again to the same progression all the way through as I just showed you. Then it comes to the second verse, which is, it hurts to see the man that I've become. E minor, E, A. Then G, and then oh, I'll never find the, see the morning sun shine on the land. G, C, D. Then F, see your smiling face, oh, C, touch your hand. Then A minor, if just once more I could see D, who, oh, and our little baby. And that's it. Back to the verse chorus again. The final verse goes E minor, E, A, of course, like I say. So you do that again. And then you go back to the chorus again at the end. Then just a bit of a pause in between, the way I like to do it anyways, because there's ambulance sounds going on and people say, this is the police. Anyways, you'll hear the song unless if you don't know it already. But if you do, you'll know what I'm talking about. And it just goes on at the end. It goes, Indiana wants me. Lord, I can't go back there. Indiana wants me. Lord, I can't go back there. I wish I had you to talk to. So I just do that. Then I do it like just a strum GCD without singing a couple of times. And then back into Indiana wants me, Lord, I can't go back there. And I do that four times. And after the fourth time of Indiana wants me, Lord, I can't go back there. Then I just end it off going, I wish I had you. So G, sorry, C, G, D. And then end off on a G. And that's it. And that's basically the song, my friends. So I hope you like that one. Again, it was fairly simple, very easy chords and that. And again, a great campfire song. So anyways, we'll come up with something soon again. So I got a few other ideas on the go here. And we'll see what we can come up with, all right? So in the meantime and in between time, keep on strumming, keep on picking. And your old pal here from Coronation Street, Sir Steve, saying God bless and cheerio, mates.